Yeah, yeah. I mean, where should I really even start? I got that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my
Hey, what is up, everyone? Welcome back to the video. It's me, OrangeMaster23. Today, I'm here to talk about a game called Hashiriya, or Hashiriya. I'm not really sure how to say it, but I'm pretty sure one of the words that I just said is correct. But anyways, this is an online free drifting game. So what's different about this game is that you can drive around freely. So what I mean is, like, you can have, there's a mode where it's just free play. Like, you can just drive around for fun and you can practice drifting and stuff. And if you do want to actually race, there is a tournament mode. I haven't really gotten to try the tournament mode because they don't really have, like, servers set up for you to join. But anyways, I just like the part where you can just drift on freely. But anyways, I'll save the rest of the review for next week's video. So just a reminder, the first week is where I talk about the video of the game and all the stuff about it. Then the second week is where I make a review on it. And then the third week is where I show a game, either a game clip or do a live stream or just a regular video of me talking and stuff. But this time I might show a game clip since that new app Powder came out, because you guys really enjoyed that one. The, well, not the last video I made, because last one was about the room tour, but that video that I made on top of the Powder app, you guys really enjoyed that one. So yeah, I'm going to be showing another game clip just on top of this game right here. But anyways, there is also a single player mode. So if you don't want to play online with other people and you just want to, like, practice where you don't get distracted by other cars and stuff, they do have a single player mode. But that single player mode does not have like race with computer people and stuff. No, it doesn't have that. It's just like the online mode where you can drive around freely, but except there's just like no one there, so it's just single player mode. So yeah, and also there is customization. Like any other drifting game, there is customization. But what's different about this one, instead of changing your color or upgrading a part of your car, this one you can change different pieces of your car, make it look different, and you can style it the way you want it to. But yeah, so that is basically it for now. I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, don't forget to like, subscribe, with the bell on if you are new to this channel. And yeah, so I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.